Hello friends, welcome you in Python video series. In this video tutorial, we will learn how to loop through the tuples item, right? So here you can see I have a tuple collection, right? Which holds basically a list of fruit names. And here I would like to loop through this tuple. So there are many approach. We are going to basically look into all approach. So first approach, you can loop through the tuple items by using for loop. So let's see how we can do that. So simply you have to do for and you have to give the variable name, that you can give anything, and after that you have to write the in keyword, and after that you have to give their tuple name and give colon, and inside that you can collect all items. So let's see, give this variable name item, that would be more meaningful, right? So item. And that's how we can iterate or we can loop through the tuple items using for loop. Here you can see all the items we have basically printed, right? So now let's see what's the second approach. Before that, I'll do one separator over here. Okay, now in next approach, you can also loop through the tuple items by referring to their index number, right? For that, you have to use range and len functions to create suitable iterable. So again, we are going to use a for loop only, but there I'm going to show you how we can basically get the every item by using their index. So here I'm going to use for, and of course, again, variable name, I'm going to give item, right, in, and here, instead of specifying this tuple, I'm going to create one iterable object using the range function. So within the range function, I'm going to call this len, and within this len, I'm going to pass this guy that is tuple, fruits is tuple. And now here I would not give the item, but I'll give the index, let's say index, right? And here I can basically print every tuple item, right? So here I will say tuple name, and inside that I can pass index, right? And that's it. If I run, then you'll see I can print tuples using index as well, right? That's how second approach. Now third and last approach, we are going to use a while loop, right? So you can loop through the tuple items by using while loop as well, right? Let's see how we can do. So here I'm going to initialize a variable with 0. Now I'm going to use while loop, and here I'd say I less than len function I'm going to use. Here I'm going to pass this tuple fruits, right? Now I is nothing but the index of every item, and within that what I'll do, I'll print, and here you have to pass the variable I. But don't forget to increment variable by one in every iteration. If you do not specify this, then this loop will go for infinity number of times. And as this I has been initialized with 0, so it will regularly will print the first item from the tuple. So keep in mind, always you have to give this incrementation, right? So if I run, then third approach using while loop also we can print tuple item. So that's all I wanted to show in this video tutorial, guys. Big thank you, and see you there in the next video tutorial.